This is going to be a demonstration of my little Franklin motor that I constructed out of drinking straws, ping pong balls, and some acrylics. Over here is my 25 kilovolt voltage multiplier that'll run it, and I've got it wired up over here. Let's go over here and turn this on very carefully. This thing bites. Back over here, give it a little nudge. And away it goes. Isn't that cute?